Digestive health. 5 cleansing foods for health digestion. Digestion is the breakdown of large food molecules to smaller ones, so it can be easily absorbed by the body. Digestion starts when the food enters the mouth. From Wikipedia. Health is our main concern, why we need to detoxify or to cleanse our colon. And the good news is, there are a lot of foods that we can eat for us to detoxify. 1. Drink plenty of water. Most of us usually neglect this and thought this is just ordinary. But as always said in our chemistry subject, water is the universal solvent. It is also applicable in our health. Water is one of the best cleansing agents. It plays a vital role in flushing toxins outside the system. Start the day with 2 to 3 glasses of water. 2. Fruits is not only good for our diet, but also a good source of high-fiber foods, vitamin C and antioxidant. Include the following on our daily consumption: avocados, apple, oranges, lemons, limes, and blueberries among others. 3. Vegetables. The chlorophyll, or the green substance found in vegetables, plays a vital role in protecting our digestive tract, cleaning our liver and cleanse environmental toxins in our body. This includes cabbage, peas, sprouts, spinach, broccoli and wheatgrass. 4. Cereals in the morning are high in soluble fiber and the most convenient detoxifying agent, and will also help you lower your cholesterol level. 5. Garlic. It has a pungent smell but beneficial to our health. It incites our liver to produce detoxifying enzymes. Eating the right foods and simple dietary discipline can make us healthy, physically fit and can keep us going all throughout. If you want to learn more about digestive health, please visit www.worldsbestvitamins.com.